మీ అందరికీ నమస్కారం. టు ఆల్ ద వ్యూవర్స్, నేను సురభి. చాలా ఎక్సైటెడ్ అండ్ చాలా హ్యాపీ దట్ ఐఎమ్ హియర్ టు ప్రమోట్ మై ఫిల్మ్ ఎక్స్ప్రెస్ రాజా. ఫస్ట్ ఆఫ్ ఆల్ ఐ వుడ్ లైక్ టు విష్ ఆల్ ద వ్యూవర్స్ అ వెరీ హ్యాపీ సంక్రాంతి ఇన్ అడ్వాన్స్ అండ్ హోప్ యు ఆర్ ఆల్ ఎక్సైటెడ్ టు వాచ్ ద ఫిల్మ్ యాజ్ మచ్ యాజ్ ఐ ఆమ్. So first of all, I would like to talk about the film, and Express Raja has been an amazing film and chala bound the experience for me. So nenu chala lucky ga feel avutunna to be a part of such a huge banner, and Express Raja for me is not just a film, but it's more than a film. It's a journey of a lifetime which I'll always cherish, and the memories are sweet memories. And Express Raja is a fast-paced family entertainer. I think it's a perfect entertainer for the audience, for the family audience. And it's very racy. The script is very unique. The story, the plot, everything has a freshness to it. So I think the songs are the main highlights of the film. And Praveen Garu has done a wonderful job, by composing such wonderful tunes, and the beats are catchy, peppy, and my favorite songs are Hulala and Eventanidiga, and also Colorful Chilaka. So I really enjoyed dancing to all those tunes, and I would like to thank UV Creations for giving me this opportunity to be a part of them. UV Creations are known for making stylish films. So I think this is also one of the films which has come out really well, really stylish. And about Sharwanand, his overall image, he's also gone for a image makeover. And I think he looks amazingly stylish in the posters, in the film. So I think that overall look has suited him a lot.
Your character in this
cinema? Lo na character peru Amulya. So Amulya is a very versatile role. It's a very bold character. Also, she is very emotional, childish, and a very dynamic girl. So I think a girl next door, you could say. So all the girls can just relate to her character, and it's a beautiful characterization. Also, she has a very powerful role. In few scenes, she has performed a fight sequence. I think that is something really unique and very rare in cinemas. But I think I have really enjoyed personally fighting and, beating the bad guys. Well, I'm a very chilled out girl, and she's a sweet, pretty girl who is very optimistic about life, and she's into a lot of positive things. And she can't tolerate cheating and lying. So Sharva's character is totally the opposite. So I think the opposite characters come together and they fall in love. So I think there's a sense of freshness and newness to this on-screen pair of Sharva and me. And I think that is also one of the highlights, you could say, of the film. Because about Sharwanand, I would say that he is a very versatile actor. And he's known for his versatility, and all the audience loves his roles. He can play any role. So I think that is something, a very good quality about him. And he performs with lot of ease. So it shows in his performances that effortless ease is there, and the variations that he portrays in all his characters. So I have been a great fan of his works, and we had a nice time on sets. We would talk about films, we would discuss films, we would discuss other roles, and talk about each other's characters. So I think that chemistry worked out really well off screen, and I think it helped to show that bond between the two of us on screen. Thanks to my director Gandhi for and my cinematographer Karthik sir for showing me in a very pretty way with his beautiful usage of lights. So I think all thanks to them. Yes, I have also gone for a image changeover or a makeover, you could say, compared to my previous films, because this character needed that kind of a look, especially in the songs where she's totally in a modern and a western outfit, and the hero and the heroine, they are very compatible, and the kind of costumes which are designed, I think he's done a wonderful job. The Express Raja is a film, I think it has all the ingredients, be it a huge star cast, all the talented actors in one film put together. I think it's a wonderful experience working with them, be it Supreeth, Brahmaji, and Shakalaka Shankar, Sapthagiri, and Oorvasi Garu. So I think all of them have done a wonderful job, and sharing screen space with them, I think it's been a learning experience, and it has all the ingredients, be it songs, little bit of action, there is drama, there is comedy. So I think all the elements make this film a commercial entertainment. I think by going to the sets every day, little koncham chinna dialogues and words gets registered in the mind, and by reading the dialogues and by talking to the other actors and getting to know what they are saying, it is much easier to say the dialogues. But I have by-hearted my dialogues, and I think that has helped me to perform and give my best. I really thank UB Creations. They are very passionate about films. They are huge admirers of films. They love making films, and UB Creations, as I said, they are known for making stylish films in the past and even now, be it Run Raja Run, Jill, all those films, and now Express Raja. So I think this film also has a lot of style in the film. The overall sets, like the costumes and the image which Sharwanand is portraying and I am portraying. So there's a lot of style in it, and the cinematography has a lot of vibrancy. It's very vibrant, the color schemes. So I think it's very young, and it's very, there's a sense of newness which I think the audience can connect to. So I think it's a visual treat to the audience to watch the film on screen, and also the songs are very watchable. So I think at the same time they can watch the songs and hear the music. So it's a very good thing. We all worked for this film for 52 days. So I feel really sad that the shooting is over, and it didn't feel as if I had come here to work. It was a fun and a learning experience. So I wish we still continued shooting for the film. I'd like to say about my director, Gandhi. He's a fantastic human being and a very sweet person, very calm on sets. And he has given me that space and freedom to perform the role of Amulya. And I think he has got the best out of me. So all thanks to the captain of the ship, Gandhi sir. Thank you. I've started shooting for my next film, and very happy about it, the way that it has started. I'm acting opposite Nani, and it's directed by Indraganti Mohan Krishna. So it's a thriller genre, you could say.